Museum closed renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Another one bites the dust. Gotta be quicker than that.
Somebody go check on her.
It looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Spidey!
close one.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol?
You're done. Spider-Man broke in.
I like the Fight Club setup. This place doesn't have the space.
Sure does.
The sooner we can blow up the reactor, the better. We should bid on who we want to take down next.
Who is that? I'll show you what we can do!
Invisible! All right. Let's see what kind of security they've got. Barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. To work. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. I need to spin the mobile. Got it. Sticky and conductive. One. Feeling good. how this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Should Daisy chain a connection to this node? Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Finn? You here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. You were so proud. Underground cache. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
She's an astronaut.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Did you call Dad back?
He's been in the restaurant. It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if he turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of misdirection. You, not so much.
I can lie just fine when I need to.
That's right. Oh. Wish we had museums like this where I grew up. We didn't drive too far.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a... That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but... I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Integration over the mesh. That boy's mind never stops. Oscorp Science Center. Huh. Norman can't build anything without making sure his name's on it.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday, that's what I'm naming it.
Genius or really, really stupid. For all your R&D needs.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Worked! We did it! That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun?
Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Nuclear energy is the key to our future as we explore interstellar space. Fuel efficiency and transportation will be vital components in reaching and settling planets at the far reaches of our solar system and beyond.
Oscorp Nuclear Reactor. Rick's working on something that's supposed to make nuclear energy obsolete.
Do we get to know what it is?
Nope. Roxxon's keeping it super secret.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
This engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize fuel efficiency, making deep space exploration possible.
The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that.
No!
Oscorp's funding the coolest research?
Is that your dream job? Oscorp scientist?
Nah, can't see myself at a big company. But the R&D would be cool.
You ready to go?
Not yet. I still haven't read everything. Are you?
I'm a little tired and my feet are sore.
Give me 15 minutes and then we can leave.
No rush. It's not like we get out here often.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling the
lunar module from the Apollo program.
Hey, we can name our time capsule after that. How many Apollo...
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
Don't let him fall on the cake. I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Stay down! You better follow the tinkler!
Come here with your last mistake!
Follow the headmaster with the underground!
What is this thing?
Oh!
To Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. But...
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
destroy this park.
Hey, come back!
If I'm ever gonna push them back. In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Got him at my side!
Forte and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Put down your weapons!
Hostile ordnance! I am prepared to protect you!
Guys on the rooftop. They're fighting everywhere. Before the streets are safe. Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay.
You shouldn't have got it.
Spider-Man! Are clear, but not the streets. They're still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Streets are still a mess. We need to stop them.
Spider! Authorized use! The red guy.
Roofs are clear. But not the streets. Tails, Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No! The reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
Ah!
too late.
Able to react.
be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockbone with what we know about Newport!
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
You should have stayed away!
We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport.
It won't work. No one cares.
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Why do you think Rockstone built in Harlem? We're disposable.
Rockstone,
wasn't your fight.
Did you feel that? We have... We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport.
It won't work. No one cares.
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Why do you think Rockstone built in Harlem? We're disposable.
Rockstone's wrong. That's not true.
People like Krieger make it true.
Can't you just admit you're wrong?
Maybe because I'm not. It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man. They'll use you, then forget you.
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying. Not gonna make it easy for you, Miles.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor.
This is the only way to stop Rockstone from hurting people.
Look outside. They're hurting now.
I've beaten you before. I'll do it again.
Not this time.
Ah!
Damage, BB.
You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockzone with what we know about new forms!
It won't work! No one cares! Why do you think Rockzone built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rockzone's wrong! It's not true!
People like Freezer make it true!
Her sword's stuck! Time for Venom! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
It'll happen to you too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better.
I'm trying!
I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor.
This is the only way to stop Rockzone from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Rockzone Plaza. Coming soon, Rockzone City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop it!
Not like this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
That won't keep her locked down for long. You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a start!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground! If let's go back,
you can't! How do you move so fast?
You heard Krieger! The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem!
Krieger was awesome! He had to be!
Choice.
Aren't you tired yet?
Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem explodes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The options of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! But he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Fine! We'll get serious!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
I didn't want this.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem explodes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
I know the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... Aren't you tired yet?
You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer.
Quit moving!
Why can't you just... admit you're wrong!
You love Rick too! How can you defend him, murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it.
I can't see you, but my turret can. Gotcha! Keep dodging! See if it helps! I should have stayed away!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Hologram? Billy? Give me a break!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlan to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it. Whoa. Please, Vin, I'm telling you the truth.
Not the first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't. Aren't you tired yet?
You hurt Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. You had to be. Stand still!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name! Stand still!
She's not letting me get close! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer! is revealed, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles. That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it. Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground.
If I can go back, you can't. Keep dodging. See if it helps.
You heard, Krieger. The only people you're hurting are the ones in Harlem.
Krieger was lying. He had to be.
To leave.
How it drives you!
You can never know!
I do! But you can't let grief ruin your life!
Not this time! Do you understand? Help me!
Me too!
Razzos!
Let me stop the meltdown! We'll go home!
Stand still!
Her sword's stuck! Time for Venom!
Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
Gotta keep moving!
You almost had me convinced I had a family again!
You do! I'm your family! Me, Mom, and Genki!
I won it!
we're locked down for long.
I can't come back from this! Stay back!
Gotta keep moving! Can't stand still! Protect this place! How it drives you!
You can never know!
I do! But you can't let grief ruin your life! Need to! Dazos! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
If you understand, help me! Please, help me!
Let me stop the meltdown! Keep moving!
Wasn't worth fight!
Go down trying!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer.
Just let go.
okay?
We're safe. All of us.
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood as Spider-Man is pretty good.
Yeah, we did it.
Looking good, Haley.
City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
Man, I'm good. I'll see you around.
Hey, Spider-Man! Jack's really not watching this?
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete. Does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next, I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace.
I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something.
See it, man, just had the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I anxious.
I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Truth in its war. Don't let the city go down. You know.
That's why I defended the shoes. I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is. The clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk in the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building. Yeah.
Uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
We'll be right back.
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail, and he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Same thing.